Sophia Popov in the AIG Women's British Open.
And has played excellent since then. It just proves a lot of times these great players waiting in the wings, just needing those starts, and she was prepared and ready. How quick that was.
Yeah, just gave it a tap. PGA Tour's official season's over. There's no other tour events. There obviously is football this weekend, but everybody looking forward to the women. No bogeys, the one birdie at the fifth. So steady start for Popov, looking for another one here.
You gotta take your moments.
Give me an idea of how quick that one was. Beautiful touch by Popov.
And Popov for par 11th. We saw the chip shot just come up shy of that ridge. And just too tentative on that one. She didn't want to let it get away from her. So that's going to be her first bogey. Sophia Popov for a par at the 14th to remain one under. She's a player who is fighting to qualify for next week's CME Group Tour Championship.
Right there, one under. Wow, beautiful shot by Popov. Good chance to get the two under. Takes advantage. Third birdie of the day, two under now. At five under, back at 17.
Second for Sophia Popov. Looks to be a pretty good line. Yes, really nice approach. One of the best you've seen here today. And that should lead to a birdie for Popov. Played at the AIG Women's Open. Of course, you would, but she's taken that confidence and she seems to be comfortable with it.
And the way she shared her story, Tom, I just think after letting that second shot get away. Well, you can't play around with it. You got to get it up there, but it's going to be a long attempt for par for Popov.
Thing too, it's not been just four impressive days from Sophia. She's translated that onto full time on the LPGA Tour and played well.
That was tracking too. Oh man, was that close. But still, birdies at 16, 17, and then nearly the par save.